Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that suppose vector P is equal to the ordered pair 2, 3 and vector Q is equal to the ordered pair minus 1, minus 6. First part, draw a vector diagram to illustrate vector P minus vector Q. Second part, find vector P minus vector Q in component form. Let us start with the solution of the given question. Here we are given vector P and vector Q. In the first part of the question, we have to draw a vector diagram to illustrate vector P minus vector Q. So let us first draw vector P. Vector P is given by the ordered pair 2, 3. So we take any initial point and we move 2 units to right, 1, 2 and 3 units up, 1, 2, 3 and we reach this terminal point with upward direction. Now vector Q is given by the ordered pair minus 1, minus 6. So we take any initial point and move 1 unit to left and 6 units down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and we reach this terminal point with downward direction. We have to represent vector P minus vector Q, which is equivalent to vector P plus of minus of vector Q, where minus of vector Q is opposite or negative of vector Q. Thus, minus of vector Q will have same magnitude as Q but will be in opposite direction. Minus of vector Q will be equal to minus 1 into ordered pair minus 1 minus 6, which is equal to the ordered pair minus 1 into minus 1, that is 1, minus 1 into minus 6, that is 6. So minus of vector Q is equal to the ordered pair 1, 6. So at terminal point of vector P, we draw minus of vector Q. Here we draw minus of vector Q such that it is parallel to vector Q. Now, treating terminal point of vector P as initial point of minus of vector Q, we move 1 unit right and 6 units up. So here we have moved 1 unit to the right and now 6 units up, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We reach this terminal point with upward direction. Now we joined initial point of vector P with terminal point of minus of vector Q. So, by triangle rule, this represents resultant vector given by vector P plus minus of vector Q, which is equal to vector P minus vector Q. Now we move on to the second part of the question, which says, find vector P minus vector Q in component form. Now we find vector P minus vector Q in component form. Now vector P is given by the ordered pair 2, 3 and vector Q is given by the ordered pair minus 1, minus 6. So vector P minus vector Q will be equal to the ordered pair 2, 3 minus of the ordered pair minus 1, minus 6, which is equal to the ordered pair 2 minus of minus 1, 3 minus of minus 6, which is equal to the ordered pair 2 plus 1, 3 plus 6, and this is equal to the ordered pair 3, 9. This implies that vector P minus vector Q is given by the ordered pair 3, 9. Thus we say that component form of vector P minus vector Q is given by the ordered pair 3, 9, which is the required answer to the second part of the question. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.